I congratulate my optometric fraternity on the formation of the Indian Optometric Council. This council was very much needed to regulate the profession and to increase the standards of optometry in India. This will go a long way in upliftment of my profession in India.